Okay, it's time for your reward. It's time for our gong relaxation. So go ahead and find a nice place on the floor or any place comfortable in your room. You could be on a couch or even in your bed. You can stay in your chair if you prefer. The idea is going to be to relax and to breathe if you can, to continue a nice slow breathing or a breathing with awareness during the gong. It's an extra challenge. You don't have to do that. You can just relax. You can go to sleep. You can just let the gong's vibrations work on your eardrums, turning into an electrical impulse to your brain. Your brain transforms that to a nerve impulse to go to every part of your body, every cell, and especially throughout your brain to clean out your subconscious mind of unwanted, unneeded thoughts and feelings that no longer serve you. It could be past memories or traumas. It could be just negative thoughts. It could be inner critical voice making you feel guilty. It could be anger directed toward others. It could be any kind of thing from the past, the present, or just anything in your life that you just like to go ahead and let go. And if something negative comes up for you during the gong session, that's just fine. The idea then is to release it, and to release it possibly forever. Although this is a process that gets repeated, and it's like washing anything, repeated washings, repeated events, repeated gong sessions just clean you out more and more and open up space for you to be pure and happy and joyful and however you want to be a choice. So go ahead and take this next minute or so to relax each part of your body and get ready for the gong, and I'll begin in about a minute or so. Please begin to bring yourself back to consciousness. Go ahead and wiggle your toes and your fingers. And take your left hand, please, and touch the top of your head and say out loud three times with meaning, with love, I bless myself. I bless myself. I bless myself. You are so deserving. So now please place both palms over your eyes and slowly open your eyes as you move your palms away from your face slowly so you can acclimate to the light in the room. And go ahead and rotate your wrists and your ankles. And go ahead and stretch your arms up overhead so you can do a long body stretch from fingertips to toe tips. Just stretch, stretch, stretch. Make it the best stretch of the day. Stretch one section and then the other. Stretch everything. Stretch one thing. Just stretch long. Enjoy it. You deserve it. Good. And you can bring your arms back. And if you're laying on your back, lying on your back, you can bend your knees and bring your feet in a little bit while they're still on the ground. Bring them in towards your buttocks. And we'll do a modified cat stretch. If you know what a cat stretch is, go ahead and do it. Otherwise, take your right palm and put it on the outside of your left knee and push both knees toward the floor, your right side, while you twist your upper body and your head and your neck and your shoulders to the left. Nice cross body stretch. Hang out here for a few seconds, relaxing into it. And then you can release that, and we'll do the other side. Just take your left palm, put it on the outside of your right knee. Push both knees to the left toward the floor as you twist your upper torso and upper body and head and neck and shoulders to the right. Getting a nice cross body stretch in this other direction and relaxing into it. Treating yourself tenderly, kindly, with love. And you can release that and come back to center. Good. And go ahead and rub your palms together and rub your soles of your feet together if you're barefoot and you care to do that. Just bring your right and left hemispheres into contact, into warmth. Good. And go ahead and grab your shins or the backs of your thighs and bring your knees in towards your chest and your chin towards your knees so you're curled up in a ball. And roll on your spine. You can roll lengthwise back and forth, or you can even do side to side to massage your lower back. If you're sitting in a chair, just use your palms, your fingers to massage your lower back for a few seconds. Feeling whole and happy. And then go ahead and roll up into a seated position, or fall to one side and push yourself up into a seated position. Sit with your straight spine and relaxed shoulders. Give yourself some time. Sit tall like a yogi. Have your eyes closed again. Relaxing your face and your temples and your shoulders. Feeling whole, happy, having given yourself this cleansing, healing gong bath. I call it a bath because it washes away a lot of stuff you don't need anymore. And that's how you create space for the good things in your life. In our society, we get so cluttered with all the media and all the activity and all the pressures and the have-tos and the need to's, and it's nice just to let those go for a while. Create space for the I want to, I'd like to, the good stuff. Okay.